This must be looking over. He must be down there through the window. Oops. Yeah, our pistol ammo is not going up. So. I can't get that. Neither of them I can get. Believe that crap. Alright, let's check this. I hear him coughing down there. Draft. From Morris to Carl. Listen, Carl, I know this isn't a resort, but this draft getting on our nerves. I swear to God it's that valve by the pipes I can't open. If I gotta melt in the basement during the day watching that Caldo person, it would be real super if I didn't freeze my ass off at night. Do something about this fully insulated basement before I get icicles on my balls. From Carl to Morris, redraft. Dear Mr. Morris, we received your complaint about a draft in the basement. So cordial. After discussing it with our best technicians, we believe we have a solution to your problem. Blow that draft up your ass, princess. What else you want? A heated floor? Hot tub? We got guys laying their lives on the highway. Highway. So you don't have to, and you still gripe about it. Do me a favor, jab your eyes out with one of them ball icicles. Sincerely, screw you. That's hilarious. I'm glad I read that one. Alright, we're done. I wish I could get those as eddies, man.
Right. Think I got eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Just want to have a good exit point. We'll just leave that way.
Saul?
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
No. 2075 euros. Nice. I'll be right with you. I'll talk to you about your cigar then. Got some more. Well, that's the euros that I found. Oh. €24.52. Awesome. Oh, got something here. Reinforced composite something or other. Okay. Your cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you sons of bitches. A cigar.
Beg your pardon?
Some ice cold hooch. And a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Why the hell would they do all that for you? Well, I'm here with Panam. We're gonna get you out.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Panam.
Panam? But she left.
Guess what? She came back.
Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Yeah, that merc. This is the part where you try to follow me and you take forever. You gonna come? What do I have to do? Oh yeah, use the super jet. First and last, can you walk on your own? Answer is no.
Can you walk?
Fuck!
Take that as a no?
Something is out of whack.
Here, think you're gonna need this.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
Would you?
The shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
You coming? Saul, way to go. Leave the building. Where did Saul go? Oh, there you are. Come on. I don't know where the hell you went. But you're in no position to be fighting these guys. Come on. Come on.
What are you, fine? Get out of here.
Okay. That's all. What are they singing? Oh, the storm is here.
Hurry, hop in the back.
Fresh air. Blast.
Yeah. But a sandstorm. Hurry up.
Panam, you're making a mistake. Another
you're
one.
You're serious right now?
What, rescuing
those
you?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
Probably. I think she's right. As long as we have no one right on our tail, it should be fine.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
You can't see them and know that. There's no windows.
We need to shake them!
Whoa. Oh.
That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul.
Okay, can I move around and
I
do stuff?
I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready!
Not the best.
All the caldo!
Ah, we need to reach them! We got more! Decommission the bastards! Going off-road! Should be rough!
I can't...
Storm! It's gonna swallow us!
We need to find shelter!
I know, damn it!
I don't have a good...
Abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there!
It's not gonna work like that.
Fuck! My head! You have to kill me?
One off.
This ought to slow him down.
Out of way, girl! Couldn't have done it better myself!
Surprised to hear you say that.
You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
And so
was
she.
This place. It should be safe, at least for now.
Okay. We gotta wait out this storm somewhere.
Inside, quick!
You're bossy.
I need to catch my breath.
I need to pick up the struggle of O'Neill Station.
Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand.
Swallowed what?
Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here.
Yeah, hold on. Well, it's back where I was.
A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
No, not in here.
Yeah, fry. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
Repair. Okay.
Hey, it worked!
Sweet. I rock.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here.
I was complaining.
No luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
Oh, what happened? Right.
Right. Give me a sec. Thank you. If Saul freezes to death, it will have been a wasted day.
The door just closes. No, I'm afraid I have to brave the storm. Behind the... Where? Not that, right? Adjusting the fuse. Do not open. Yet I open it. Huh? Looks like a SCSI cable. Alright, get the hell back inside. Must make it mouth full of sand. Woo!
See what I see? Expiration dates from before the last war. Oh. So hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Questionable whiskey.
Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
Straddling the line between alcohol and bioweapon.
Get off your feet. It could be hours.
Aged like a fine whiskey.
No lecture. But we do need to talk.
Untested on human taste buds. Is this
that
even safe?
Crap. It shouldn't have happened.
Only one way to find out.
They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points.
Well,
too
bad
for them.
They knew
what state we're in. One or two more raids, and that'd be the end of us.
Let's take it easy over here.
If you had mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end.
Not the time for this. You're both exhausted. Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffins alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Yeah, Panam's right.
Gotta agree with Panam. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
I work for Corpos. I know how this would end.
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so... seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference...
is not in the MO. That's always the same. Know what you are to them?
Commodity.
labor.
Right.
To be exploited and ultimately consumed.
A resource.
Best case scenario.
Not a commodity, a resource.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
Oh, we'll slap me in the face.
We've had our spats.
A few, like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
He's nervous.
So it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs.
Haboobs.
Damn, I love that word.
I wonder why.
Well, what was that about?
Probably just the meds. Actually, no.
It's lucky we found this farm. I just hope the power holds till morning.
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Is this any better?
And? Think this is any better?
No. Just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Are you pleased with your stay, ma'am?
Have everything you need, ma'am?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Oh, I'm a footrest. How's your whiskey?
How's your whiskey?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
You'd be more comfortable with your shoes off, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Ha ha ha. Yeah, I got a few ideas.
Got a few ideas? Think you know what kind?
V.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
No.
Thinks you straight.
It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
That and you're straight, you could say that. Yeah, sorry. Don't know what I was thinking there.
I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right, so... friends, then. I've been friend-zoned.
Right. So, friends, then.
I think that would be best.
Mm-hmm.
And V, I am glad you came.
Still?
It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
Your eyes closing?
The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
Oh. What's up, Johnny?
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Thanks, Johnny. I like that. Oh, yeah. It's a storm over. If you're tuning in today, come to a lucky I guess Panam's outside.
Look who's alive.
Yep.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
How's Saul?
Saul doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it. Bossing folk every which way.
Hmm.
You?
Next time, I choose the motel.
You gotta agree now. Next time I choose the motel.
If there is such a time.
You never know.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there.
Mm-hmm.
It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Thought you were gonna stay with the family.
Hang on. Thought you were headed back to the Alta Caldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our routes, right? Well, it's the Alta Caldos' turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her.
Yeah, the rifle.
She served me well.
Where is it? Oh. Overwatch. Yeah, it's not as good DPS as...
Putting her in good hands, Panam.
We have.
I know. Thank you. Once again.
I want to look at the scope. Happy to help.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
I can't take a gun out.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Panam.
Let me know if you...
Remember, I'm indebted.
Let me know if you need any more help with anything.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Not yet. We got more to do out here. You gonna pull your little trick? Yeah, I can't take... Oh, there we go. I'm not going to the bazaar in Japantown. So where's... Overwatch. Where's my other sniper rifle? I don't see it here. There's nothing that says sniper rifle. Hold on. Oh, that. Okay, it's already. Okay, never mind. It's already equipped. 267. Oh! It wasn't comparing. It should compare sniper rifle to sniper rifle. Okay, because this... That I want there. And this is the SDB grid. Yeah, it is better. 290. So we've got an attachment. Standard issue sniper scope designed by Militech. It guarantees reliability at extreme range. Awesome. And then, yeah, I gotta find a good mod for this then. This is probably gonna remain our sniper rifle for quite a long time. Oh yeah. Yeah. And then we got that. Okay. Are these guys still here? I can talk to them. Saul, how you feeling?
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
Did you bury the hatchet with Panam?
You all bury the hatchet with Panam?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
And then Teddy?
I don't know. I think I liked it better up north. Less sand and all. Can't remember feeling so itchy.
Where's he? Oh, he's under there. Oh, that's Cassidy?
Know why I read? Because only fiction's capable of conjuring up any kind of sense about this world.
Okay, so when you aim down at the other guy, you talk to him. And when you aim at him, you talk to the guy there. Alright, I better get going.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
No problem. I got a sweet sniper rifle and the deal. And in 25 meters we got... an assault in progress. Oh, never mind. 25 meters was something else. So we're gonna deal with this assault in progress and the thievery here. Maybe do this if we can get there from here. We've got, oh yeah, Cold Mirage, see where the coordinates lead. I forgot what that even is about. Merc needed here. There's a Ripper dock. Reported crime. Thievery. Side job here. Undiscovered. Reported crime. Assault in progress. And then assaults in progress. Three of them. Four of them. Five of them. And then we'll be leaving the Badlands and heading back to the city. Because we got a lot more to do in there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.